Hey, I'm Stephen Bronner, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, June 14th, 2018. Chicago has given the go-ahead to Elon Musk's The Boring Company to build a high-speed link between O'Hare Airport and Block 37 in downtown Chicago. Much of the details still need to be worked out. The US Army is testing exoskeleton suits that are Iron Man-like. The suits aim to support movement, generate electricity, power weapon systems, and lower the weight burden of gear. The World Cup kicks off today with 32 nations vying for the title. The US did not make the cut. The first match will see Russia taking on Saudi Arabia. Have a great day!